not drowning. The young boy rides in the screaming water, terrified by what's not there, the bottom sand. He winds himself around your neck and climbs up your head. You don't so much save him as not drown yourself. You were a boy. You kept afloat until the tide pushed you into shore. As you emerge from the water, he's still hanging on to you, saying, "You saved my life. I owe you." You tell him that he doesn't owe you anything. "I didn't do anything," you say. "It was the tide. The tide pushed us in." He's not listening. He doesn't care. He's got a hero and he's not letting go. He follows you around for weeks. At 9 years old, you learn how cloying gratitude is.